All right, good afternoon. It's January the 8th. Bow season's about to wrap up here in Missouri. We got this weekend and then next Saturday. Getting ready to head in the boat here in a little bit. Should be a pretty good afternoon. The wind's blowing a little bit, but it's been really cold the last several days. It's kind of warmed up a little bit, mid-40s this afternoon. Gonna get in there and try to get something shot. I'm down to the last little bit here, so I got a buck tag and two doe tags, so I'm gonna try to see if I can't get a couple of them filled. So I'll get unloaded and get dressed and head in there in just a little bit.
good blood. Let's see if I can't go find her now. There she is. Can't believe it. She's stayed out in the field. Big old doe. All right. I'm going to go to the boat, get the cart, and get her out of here. All right, it was a chore, but back to the truck, loaded up, got everything buckled down. It's time to head to the house. All right, guys, made it in. It's a wet, nasty, rainy night. We got one down. I'm gonna get her all sliced up for jerky. Let's try to go back next Saturday. Next Saturday's the last day, so I'm gonna go try to get maybe get another one down. So thanks for watching. If you like this, what we put out, hit that thumbs up and consider subscribing. It'll just help us grow this channel. So, till next time.